40. The law of honesty. Recognizing, accepting and expressing our authentic interior reality lies at the heart of honesty. Only when we are honest with ourselves can we speak or act honestly with anyone else. In the sense of integrity, honesty entails acting in line with higher laws despite negative impulses to the contrary. We don't need to be punished for breaking spiritual law or higher laws. The act itself is the punishment and sets into motion subtle forces whose natural consequences we cannot escape any more than we are able to escape the force of gravity. When we let fear stop us from expressing our true feelings and needs, we are being dishonest with ourselves and it costs us a sense of energy and spirit.